thank you for coming by Miss Nanda's channel. I would like to thank my new subscribers and my old subscribers. If you would just like and subscribe to my channel, I appreciate it. So let's get to this Dollar General haul. This is what I'm bringing you all. I am taping in my doing my taping in my car. I just left Dollar General, y'all. This is on the side of it because the front of it is close to a street. So I just said, let me go ahead and do it. And plus, it's raining out here, y'all. So I said, let me go ahead and do this video now to get it out here and let them know how much on the low that I did get these items for. All right. So the first item, I'm just going to pull it out of my bag, is these Bic Sensitive. You know, they're $2.85 in the store, and there is a $3 digital that is attaching to it. So I did scan all of the coupons, and it did show me which coupons, that if it had any coupons on it or not. So I got that. Then the Always Discreet, y'all know we always get Always Discreet, and there was these was $3, and there was a let me see, hold on, Always Discreet. There was a $2 digital for that, so I got that one. Then I got, y'all know about the Chic. You always want, you want to get the classic. The classic one is on sale. Okay, it's $4.50, and the Chic. Let's see, it is $4.50. There's a $3 digital for that. And then these Tide Pods, because I tried to find Arm & Hammer, but they was totally out of Arm & Hammer. So I got the Tide Pods. These are $4.95, and there is a $2 off digital. And then I got the Aleve Back & Muscle Pain. Y'all know about these. These are $4.25. There is a $3 digital for that. Let's see, yeah, $3 digital. And then, y'all, I couldn't find the Arm & Hammer pads, so I had to get, before I do that, I had to get another Aleve to make up for that. It was $4.25. I had a $3 off paper coupon, so I used digital and one paper coupon for this, which is the 24 count. All right, then the last thing I got was the Centrum. The Centrum, look, it's 60 plus 7 tablets, and I scanned it, and it did attach. So on the Centrum, it was $5, and there was a $4 off coupon, and it did attach. So if anybody's looking to see if the bonus ones work, it does. There's 60 plus 7 tablets of the adults of the Centrum in the white box, I'm sorry, and there is a $4 off digital coupon, and it did attach. So, y'all, I got all of this, my subtotal, because what I did was I had them ring everything up like everybody was saying, and I had her to hit total. She hit total. It came up to $28 and I think it was 80-something cents, and then that was the subtotal, okay? Because since I didn't get the Arm & Hammer, I had to find something, so I got that. Like I told you, I got the Aleve, and all my digits came off, okay? Then she hit total again. Then it was like $7 and something. So then I gave her my $3 off paper coupon for my Aleve Back & Muscle. And then my subtotal was $4.80. So let me show you. $4.80. That's my right here. See that? $4. Hold on. $4.80, my subtotal. All right. And you know, everybody's taxes is different. So we got another. Uh-oh. Look at me dropping stuff. Sorry about that, y'all. We got another 5 off of 25 for next week, June the 15th. All right. So be looking for that. So just thank you for coming by Miss Nanda's channel.